to Lincoln. I guess that makes us rivals.
I have a cousin that went to San Jose High School. You ever hear of Tony Avalos?
Yeah. Are you kidding me? Who hasn't heard of that guy? I watched him in 3 big bowl games, and I watched him light up on the basketball team.
And then I heard what happened on the Muse.
Yeah, it's a real tragedy. But he's okay now. He lost his crutches, but the doctor said he's going to be able to play against him. I mean, physically he'll be ready. He's got these other problems.
Really? Like what?
Out of nowhere, for no reason, he'll like just pass out. Just boom. Out cold. I mean, it can happen anywhere. Anytime. I mean, he can't even drive a car. It's so unpredictable. The only good thing is, I guess, he can still go to San Jose State on scholarship. Coaches don't even know if he'll ever play again, but there's hope.
But she didn't ask me to come meet you here to talk about your cousin, right?
You said you wanted in, so here we are.
My Tia Ben, she made an outfit. It kind of almost looks like yours.
I'll show it to you in the car. Not in here.
How soon does that mean? You're going to be super Chicana?
Not really. No. I'm going to be super Latina.
Look, I only agreed to all this over the phone because I saw you took those guys out. That was pretty sick. You sure can't fight, that's for sure.
When do we get started? How do we make a difference? Meet up bad guys.
Why don't we order this, okay?
Hello, are you ready to order?
So where'd you learn to fight so good?
West Coast Martial Arts, Villa Glen. I also do Inai and Eskrima. Working on my 3rd degree black belt right now.
Definitely going to be using them skills here in a few minutes.
You sound really sure of yourself. Has this power that you say you have ever been wrong?
Look, the only time I've ever been wrong is when I thought I made a mistake, okay? Whatever's going to happen is going to happen right around here somewhere. Here, I brought you a pair of these.
They have infrared night vision and...
Are you kidding me? I'm not wearing those. Have you taken a look at me?
What?
Look, Super Chicano or whatever your name is, Wonder Woman didn't wear a mask, okay? I am certainly not wearing those, thank you very much. Do you know how long it takes me to do my makeup and my hair?
All right, Linda Carter, get ready.
Oh, should this be a piece of cake?
Oh my gosh. Look, you two wannabe superheroes do not want to do this. Just get out of our way and save yourself a trip to the hospital.
The only trip anyone's taking is you guys from here to jail.